a pioneer in Malaysian forestry research and conservation, adjacent to the Bukit Lagong and Bukit Hari Forest Reserves in the Kepong municipality. A place for both recreation and relaxation, Frim encompasses many elements of nature, being home to plants and animals alike. Lush with greenery, with the steady lifeblood of a river flowing through. Through its rich history and years of successful administration, Frim has earned many awards and the title as Natural Heritage Site and National Heritage. Also serving the people, Frim offers guided nature walks through its many hiking trails, helping educate locals and foreigners alike on the flora and fauna that it has to offer and why it needs to be conserved. The pioneer in forest research and conservation, Frim has initiatives to rehabilitate forests after logging. With over 9 research stations around Peninsular Malaysia, Frim's conservation efforts also extend to limestone caves and mangroves across the country. Also, in support of the government's commitment to offset carbon emissions, Frim has been working with corporate bodies to conduct tree planting initiatives. The institution also works with local orang asli folk to identify non-timber resources such as herbs and medicinal products for commercialization. Frim is also the keeper of records and documentation and heavily involved in documenting the flora and fauna in the country. Like in any family, every tree within Frim is accounted for through inventory, helping measure and monitor the growth of the robust giants within its forest reserve, ensuring that the unique trees are protected. A close count of the flora and fauna within Frim is also kept through departments such as the Entomology Lab and Herbarium so that no species goes undocumented for future generations. Tests such as eco-hydrology are also run to ensure a smooth-running relationship between the elements. Frim also has a DNA bank that can be used for plant breeding, biotechnology, biodiversity evaluation, and conservation of forest genetic resources. To stay relevant, there is a need for concurrent development in all aspects of Frim's R&D, both upstream and downstream. A promising area for current R&D is in relation to non-timber attributes of the forest, such as environmental services and carbon sequestration. Through the research gallery, Frim showcases its R&D, products and conservation initiatives. The Wood Anatomy Lab collects samples from foreign and local sources to catalogue. The development of the MyWood app by Frim speeds up the identification process of the samples. It also includes R&D towards sustainability of the timber industry by researching methods of using wood shavings to create furniture and developing new technologies to improve the efficiency of wood curing in the industry. Also, Frim's furniture testing lab guarantees the quality for the furniture produced with the different local wood, running the products through multiple vigorous tests before the product is certified and put out to market. Finally, Frim's Tissue Culture Lab contributes in producing a superior quality, fast-growing and consistent supply of planting material for forest rehabilitation and herbal plantation. Tree bark and herbs plants within Frim are also distilled into essential oils to create health products to benefit the public. A place of history, discovery, conservation, and education.